った。
Success.
We made it.
We're here. We're here in the home. The Stockholm.
We're here in the Stockholm.
The Stockholm.
Right, it's time for a flat tour.
Come through here to our abode. We've got a nice little mirror.
Mirror.
Lovely little mirror. Bathroom.
Got the bathroom. Get the light.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Heated floor.
And then if we come through here, we've got our lounge slash living area slash bedroom. So we've already made it a mess. Look at this.
Yeah. Well, look at that.
That is mostly my stuff. Yeah. Can't argue with that.
Yeah.
Little sofa, TV. Best part. Up there is our beds.
Beds. Can I go up?
As demonstrated.
Well, I haven't actually been up here.
Have you not?
No. Yeah, you did it.
It's scary. It doesn't look very high.
Shoes in the bed.
Get them off. Look at them, they're filthy. And then, we've got our little wardrobe Crack. Under the bed. What a view. And then through here, we've got our little kitchen.
It's all very snug.
It is snug.
But cosy.
We've been out, got a few bits.
Yes. Would recommend Marabou.
Yes.
Marabou.
Swedish chocolate.
It's very good.
What are we doing now? We're heading out, a bit of a walkabout, gonna find somewhere to get some dinner. It feels really late, but it's only about 2:30. Yes. Here at the Royal Palace.
Royal.
We weren't allowed to film in there.
No, we weren't allowed to film in there.
So, review of the Royal Palace.
It's
very royal.
It's very
nice
royal.
Ceilings.
Very nice ceilings. Yes. I want to know how they paint on ceilings. They can't, like, get a sore neck.
We think it might be a hammock situation.
A hammock, or like, yeah, they have a lift back then,
who knows?
Back in day.
Who knows? We need to do our research.
Where are we going now?
So I think we're going to go and get some fika.
Fika.
Which is coffee and a pastry. Yeah. We're going to City Hall this afternoon, which is, fact, where they give out the Nobel Prize.
It is. It is where...
There you go. All of our facts are just wrong.
Yeah.
Here at City Hall. Oh, that's high. Hi. Did a little tour.
Yeah, a little tour.
And this is where, turns out they don't give out the Nobel Peace Prize here. They give that out at the concert hall, and then they have a banquet here afterwards.
And there's like a sick room in there, like just made out of gold.
There's a golden room.
And just come out and you got the view of all of Stockholm.
Yes, let's show the view.
Show the view.
It's quite foggy, so you can't see very well. But that does not look warm. And suddenly it's dark.
Yeah. It's only 3:30.
Pretty dark.
Pretty dark.
But we're now on the busier kind of main stretch, we think.
Yeah.
Goes up there as well.
Pretty bustly.
It is. It's much busier here than in the Gamla Stan.
Yeah.
But we've just been down, I don't know even what the street was called. It was like the main shopping street. We didn't realise that Sweden still have the rule where there's only so many people allowed in a shop, but they all had massive queues, so we didn't actually go in anywhere.
But it's weird because today I was talking about how I needed to get, like, I've got this shampoo from Body Shop, and I was saying I need to get it. Right around the corner, there was a bloody Body Shop there.
Ewan's only bought his Head and Shoulders, which is...
Don't use Head and Shoulders.
Five in one.
It's like a hair conditioner, petrol, energy drink.
These are everywhere. The espresso houses.
We're just in one.
We just went in one. We've decided we need to learn some Swedish because we don't like being abroad and not being able to speak the language at all. We know that hello is hey.
Yeah.
We know that thank you is tack.
Yeah. Please is
I can't remember what please is. Snarladu.
Snarladu.
So here's the central station. It's so pretty. We are bad vloggers.
We are quite bad, aren't we?
We are bad vloggers because we've just been for dinner. Last time we vlogged was at like 4 o'clock and we've just been for dinner and we haven't vlogged anything. But yeah, we went for dinner. I had mors frites.
And I had my first Swedish meatballs.
Yes, Ewan had Swedish meatballs.
Yes, I did.
And then we both had creme brulee as well for dessert.
Creme brulee.
Welcome to day 3.
I don't know what we're counting this as. We again like haven't filmed anything, but we went to Fotografiska. The plan was that we would walk to Fotografiska this morning and we would get like a pastry on the way, but we didn't find anywhere. So after we got out, it was like 12:30 and we were starving. So we just had coffee and a bagel. And now we're just having a walk around. We've not been to this part yet, so we're just exploring. Well, our table booked a restaurant at 4, so we're just exploring around here until then. I also went shopping.
And I've ended up with the bags.
Ewan has the bag. This is like where we are right now. Again, it's quite like there's a lot of like shopping and.
Yeah, nice to ask for that. It was literally called We Love Balls.
A late lunch,
yeah,
early
late
dinner.
Lunch, late lunch.
At Meatballs for the People. And we both got a similar thing, actually.
Yeah.
We both got, like, the traditional, like, Swedish thing. So we got meatballs with, like, mashed potato, pickled cucumber and lingonberries. I had the vegan meatballs.
Yes, and I had the I Love Balls.
No,
we love balls.
We love balls.
We love balls. What did I get? I got pork, chicken, beef, and moose.
But yeah, and then tonight, it's about 6:30 now, and we're just having a bit of a chill night tonight. This is such a bad idea. Oh dear.
Go. This is a girl in her element today.
I can't believe that this is a TGI Fridays.
It's a bit of an eyesore.
It looks so cute from the side like that, and then it's just a TGI Fridays.
Our ice skating's over there.
Yeah, I don't know if you can see. We're gonna go check it out.
Cutting some
for
shape.
Tomorrow. Today is New Year's Eve.
Yes, it is.
By the way.
Happy New Year's Eve.
Into the ABBA Museum, which was amazing.
As good as you'd expected.
And then we went for some fika, and now we're having an explore of this island. What's this island called?
Osterman.
Osterman, very posh.
Yeah, we've seen a few of the old expensive designer shop.
And then we're planning tomorrow on New Year's Day to come and ice skate here. Hunted down the Urban Outfitters. in Stockholm. There's a sail! This is also the most confusing crossing ever. It's impossible to go into Urban Outfitters to just look. We feel like this is the equivalent of like Pret-a-Manger, because we thought Costa at first, but it's literally on every corner, like twice.
Which gives us Pret-a-Manger.
And we know that, yeah, any city in England, you go around a corner and there's a Pret-a-Manger. Some little market stalls. Very cute.
And this is like where...
Is that cinema? Do we think that's a cinema?
This is where like all of the like shopping places are.
We've walked in just so many circles. We're back in the square though.
Yeah.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Didn't actually film anything of like dinner. Well, we went for dinner last night.
Trevalve.
It's called Trevalve. I had a seafood stew and you had...
Seafood spaghetti.
Seafood spaghetti.
They were very friendly in there.
Yeah, they were very, very friendly. Bit pricey, but it was
New Year's Eve, menu.
We just went and watched the fireworks. There was no like official, like in London, like where there's the official one at the London Eye, there wasn't that because of like COVID restrictions, so everyone just kind of set off their own fireworks,
which is cool.
So we watched from one of the bridges over the sea. We've just had some breakfast. I say breakfast, it's like 12:45 because we had a bit of a lay-in this morning because New Year's.
We want an excuse to like go out and get like a cinnamon bun.
Yeah, we just went into this cafe here, Cafe Nova or Nora, we're not sure.
Nova. The National Library.
National Sweden. Library. And we've learnt a new Swedish word.
Yes.
Biblioteket. Means library.
Yes.
Ha.
I reckon Kongle.
Means national. Kongle Biblioteket.
That means National Library. Coming through. There she is. Well done. Excellent work.
We feel like this place, we think it's called NK.
Yeah.
Feel like it's equivalent to English Harrods.
Right now it's -3.
It is -3 right now, so I think it's just the coldest it's been since we've been here.
But it doesn't feel like -3.
I mean, my legs are numb, and so are my whole face.
I'm quite toasted, to be fair.
Ewan's fine. So, we're currently on a bridge. We're in the middle of two of the islands. So this one over here, it's got a castle on it, and it's called
Castleholmen.
And then you've got the one over here that has the, well, we've just been to the Moderna Museet, which is the modern art museum there. What's this island called? This one?
Skeptholmen.
And we've just been up to look at the castle, and we've been brushing up on our Swedish history facts. This is our little view. at the moment. And this one over here is where like the castle is. So this is like really central to the whole of Stockholm on the islands and stuff. So the castle up there was used for defence in World War II, which is what we just found out.
World War II history.
You would got a 2 in history GCSE. You wouldn't know it now.
Yeah, you wouldn't know.
Ewan's having a little nerd moment.
I'm having a big nerd. I was giving it more credit than it was due, because I thought it was like a ship that went out, fought loads of battles and then got sunk, but really it just sank off the harbour.
Look at that. It's giving me like that thing where you're scared of really big things. Ewan hates sun-dried tomatoes, and we're sat right next to 2 massive tubs. It's our last day.
Yeah, it's our last day.
I had a little walk around the Gamla Stan because we realised that we've like walked around there, but we hadn't like been in any of the shops.
Trying to think of something to get from each place we go.
Yeah, Ewan wants to collect something.
Yeah,
because my dad smashed it, so he collects bottle openers from every like place he goes to on holiday.
And I also can't do that because I'm stealing his idea.
Yeah, just got some like prints.
Yeah, it's like prints, like an A4 print. And also, like, I'm gonna get like a, and I'm gonna write on the back of it where I stayed and what date I was there and stuff.
We're now just gonna get back on the scooters, and we're gonna go for a final little drive round Stockholm.
Yeah.
Just to see everything for the last time. These are literally the best way to get around. Where? So we just have an app for the ones that are like, what brand are they? Lime?
Lime.
Literally just scan the barcode and it's so cheap. However, we used them earlier when it was raining and we got soaked. So yeah. You forget when you go quickly in the rain.
Do wear gloves.
Wear gloves.
They get very cold in your thumb.
Yeah. I didn't think I was going to recover the other day. It was like the coldest day since we'd been here. And we went on them and I had gloves on, but they were fingerless, so all the like tips of my fingers were freezing. Also, I bought a balaclava.
Look, I think she looks a bit like a knight.
Ewan thinks I look like a knight because of the colour.
Free helmet.
Anyway, we're here at the scooters now, so we're gonna have a little final scooter tour of Stockholm. Woo! Ewan's a bit stressed now because
basically in there I overheard them talking, and this whole time we've been here I've like been leaving places saying thank you, but I've been saying it in Swedish. I've been saying tack now as well. Tack also means roof, so now I'm paranoid that it's tack is thank you and tack is roof, and now I'm paranoid that I've been saying tack.
Very minor difference in pronunciations.
I'm stressed. I've been leaving places. I mean, saying roof and then just leaving. Morning, friends, it's just me. This is our last morning, and I've been given the task of getting the morning goods, the cinnamon buns. But yes, we're sad to be leaving because we're going back to England, which is always lovely.